अस्सलाम वालेकुम ग्रेड 5 स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? दिस इज़ योर इंग्लिश पीरियड. ओपन योर ऑक्सफोर्ड मॉडर्न इंग्लिश. एज यू नो, वी हैव कम्प्लीटेड द लेसन 1. टुडे वी विल रीड अ पोएम स्टॉपिंग बाय वर्ड्स ऑन अ स्नोई इवनिंग. पेज नंबर 11. राइट डाउन डेट, डे, क्लास वर्क ऑन द टॉप. स्टॉपिंग बाय वर्ड्स ऑन अ स्नोई इवनिंग. First of all, there are some difficult words in the poem which we will first discuss and read it. Darkest evening. As you know, winter evenings are much darker than summer evenings. So when we are go to North Poles there, the place closer to the North Poles are very darkest in the winter evenings. Okay. Downy. It's going to be like down. The soft under. Feathers of a young birds. Flake, small pieces of snow. Flax, harness, the leather straps and belts used to control a horse. Okay, now we will start a reading. Look at the picture. The whole poem is about this picture. Okay, this picture is written by Robert Lee. Okay, about the poet. Robert Lee was born in San Francisco. He was a poet, a teacher, and also a farmer. He won 2 Pulitzer Prize prizes for his poetry. Okay, page number 11. Hold your pencils. Whose words these are? I think I know. His house is in the village though. He will not see me stopping here. To watch his woods fill up with snow. My little horse must think I queer. To stop without a farmhouse near. Between the woods and frozen lake. The darkest evening of the year. He gives his harness bells a shake. To ask if there is some mistake. The only other sounds the sweep. Of easy wind and downy flake. The woods are lovely, dark and deep, but I have promises to keep, and miles to go before I sleep, and miles to go before I sleep. Okay, this poem is about a snowy evening. The writer itself is portraying his situation that he is in a snowy woods, stopping by his cart. There is a horse which he was riding. He was telling about that the woods fill up with the snow are belongs to someone, and the belongs to someone, he or she lives in a village. The darkest evening of the year. Can you imagine that, how darkness the evening was, the snowy evening? As we all know that के snow जो है, जब भी हमारी सर्दियाँ आती हैं, darkness जो है वो बहुत जल्दी रात हो जाती है. There he was telling that the year was darkest evening showing, and now he was asking about there is a some mistake. No, the sounds that downy flakes. अक्सर अवकात हम लोगों की बर्थडे पर हम लोग जो हैं फ्लेक्स कहते हैं, ये जो छोटे छोटे ज़र्रात होते हैं जो हम लोग डेकोरेशन के लिए यूज़ करते हैं, स्मॉल पीसेज ऑफ स्नो, फ्लेक्स जिनको हम कहते हैं, बिल्कुल लाइट से वाइट कलर के होते हैं. द वर्ड्स आर लवली, डार्क एंड डीप. ही सेइंग दैट ही हैव टू कीप प्रोमिसेस एंड माइल्स टू गो टू स्लीप एंड माइल्स टू गो टू स्लीप. ओके स्टूडेंट, वॉट यू हैव टू डू इज़ यू हैव टू रीड द पोम again and again, underline the difficult words. These are the words, dictation words: darkest evening, downy, flake, harness. Write down word meanings. These are 4 words and their meanings are written in front of them, and use these words in sentences. Okay students, this is your homework. Okay. Keep good take care of yourself. Keep remembering in prayers. Allah Hafiz.